Hi, I'm Delaney.
And I'm Maggie.
We're here with your announcements.
Join the PTA Reflections Art Contest. Pick up your entry form in the grade level office.
Attention all MGHS members. We have a meeting Tuesday, November 19th at 7:15 in Ms. Maceras' room. Be sure to bring a copy of your report card.
The weightlifting club will not meet Tuesday. This week, they'll only meet Thursday.
Photo club is canceled today, Monday, November 18th.
The newspaper club meets today from 3 to 4.
Mr. Cousins' lead class is making holiday cards for kids ages 1 to 18 at Beaumont Hospital. His class would like to have students from other lead classes make cards so that all 180 kids at Beaumont can receive a card. Please deliver cards to room 305 during lead any day from now until December 3rd.
Join the Pokemon Club. Meetings are every Tuesday from 3 to 4.
If you are interested in joining Ski Club and missed our informational meeting, please go to the Ski Club webpage for information. All needed forms are available there for students to print. Turn in complete forms with Club V to Mr. Coring or Ms. Erna to receive your club card.
The Dungeons & Dragons Club meets today.
Ping Pong Club is every Monday in the Gathering Place, 3 to 4. One-time equipment fee of $5.
Roms and Rose Interact Clubs are sponsoring a coat drive to benefit South Oakland Shelter, November 11th through 22nd. Bring donations to Miss Ellenberger's or Miss Gerard's room before or after school.
Do you like learning about World War II? Join the Royal Oak History Club at the Royal Oak Historical Museum. We will be viewing the Normandy a Remembrance exhibit Tuesday, November 16th from 3:30 to 4:30. Students will meet at the Royal Oak Historical Museum. Must have a field trip form on file with Ms. B. Any questions, see Ms. Bockhausen in room 314.
Please stand for your pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to your weather.
I'm Jonathan.
And I'm Noah. And we're here with your weather.
Today, the high of 40 will be 43.
And a low of 29.
At 3, it will be 42.
Not for your joke.
Hey, can you put the cat out?
I didn't know it was on fire.
Now it's a Monday bad day.
Hi, I'm Melissa.
And I'm Delaney.
And we're here with Monday Madness. Our contestant this week is Audrey. Hi, Audrey. How are you?
Good. I'm fine.
Ready to play?
Kind of.
All right. First question. Which planet has the most gravity?
I don't know. Jupiter, because it's big.
Correct. Okay.
I don't know what's big.
Which country produces the most coffee in the world?
It's probably from South America. I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea. I give up.
Brazil.
Okay.
Okay. What is the smallest country in the world?
I don't know. I don't know. Czech Republic. I don't know how big that is. I'm just going with it because it's the first country.
Delaney?
The Vatican City.
Oh, what?
It's in the middle of Italy.
Okay.
Okay, next question. What is a group of frogs called?
A group of frogs. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's my answer.
Oh.
incorrect. Delaney?
An army.
What?
Okay, final question. Who invented the donut?
Yummy.
I don't know. I don't know.
Five. Four, three.
Walter Doe. I don't know. That's my guess. That's his name.
Okay. Incorrect.
Hanson. Hanson Gregory.
Thanks for playing, Audrey. Out of 5 points, you got
one.
One.
Yay. That's good.
You broke the half point barrier.
Yay.
All right.
That's good.
We'll see you next time on Monday Madness.
I did. Thank you very much.
I'm Riley.
And I'm Kennedy.
And we're here with your sports. Michigan beat Michigan State 44-10 on Saturday.
And then Rutgers. Boy, they're going to score 80. Well, I'm talking about in terms of sacks. And it's caught. Looks like another touchdown for Michigan. Cornelius Johnson. Johnny Bell, 9 catches, 150 yards.
Ohio State beat the Rutgers 56-21 also on Saturday.
The Cowboys beat the Lions yesterday 35-27.
The Raiders beat the Bengals 17-10 also last night.
On Friday, the Pistons lost to the Hornets 109-106.
The Red Wings lost to the Sharks 4-3 on Saturday night.
The Red Wings play the Senators tomorrow at 7:30 p.m.
Michigan State plays Charleston today at 6:30 p.m.
The Rams boys basketball team has their first game today at Clarenceville.
Good luck to both 7th and 8th grade teams.
I'm Riley.
And I'm Kennedy.
And that's... News to me.
My name is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, need to let it go. My name is...